What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, we are gonna be doing some trick shots, maybe.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, and we're on the back of a golf cart, so yeah. We'll see how when this thing is driving, because you gotta see how crazy this is.
Alright guys, we're on the golf cart.
What?
Oh no, this is mine. I got mine. We're on the golf cart. We're gonna slow down because there's a ton of trucks right here. But this thing is crazy. Okay. We're on the back of the golf cart, so you know.
Yeah,
and it's called the Zuber, so. We're going crazy. It's very fast.
Put that in the money pot.
We're back.
Okay, so we're gonna do some prank calls on part of this. This walkie-talkie, so if anybody's response, they're gonna be like, what the heck?
Okay, let's do this.
Put
your mask on. Put your mask on.
Sorry guys.
This is
the
video.
You know what? If one of us has a Christmas one, the other one might be fine,
right?
Yeah, besides mine,
wet
as heck.
Okay.
I'll do mine.
Cool. Okay. Let's see if they can see it.
If they don't want to put it on, just put it on. Let's do something.
Alright, let's do this, guys. Okay. 3, 2. Hello, is anyone there? I kind of did a little something. I saw the radio from the zoo. No, don't call the police on me. This is just real life, okay? Okay. Well, now that I have a radio, we can be friends, right? Yeah, I guess.
Nobody's on private.
That was me.
Well, is it okay? Can I just steal a little popcorn? Did I say steal? Oh, my bad. Can I borrow some popcorn?
Uh-oh, actually, the police just pulled up on me. Hold on, one second.
Oh my god.
My mask, we've done this before. My mask is soaking wet, so I don't want to talk.
Okay, so if you want to private, this is just a prank call.
I'm sorry, we have to do it now.
Please don't demonetize us. Please. We're just kids and we're just trying to
make all the
prank calls.
Okay. Alright, on to the next prank call.
Second prank call.
Wait, hold on, can I take a sip of water because I don't want to blast it into my mask.
So, now, let's do this. Hello? I'm just asking if I could borrow some popcorn.
Guys, we're at the popcorn scene, so there's a bucket of popcorn over there. That's why he's doing that.
So, I'm just wondering, Can I just come over? Oh wait, I'm already over here because if you're asking how this guy has a radio, I steal it from someone. Right out of their hand. They're complaining still. They must be calling their mama right now. Okay, no, I'm already here, so where's the popcorn? You know if I ever can. You know what? I just come in. Come in, dude.
This can't be awesome.
Uh-oh, someone hit me. What? Who called the cops on me? Dude, I swear I didn't do anything.
Guys,
then how'd you get the radio? Well, I'm actually talking to them right now. Can I get my lawyer in jail? I don't have a lawyer. Excuse me. I really need to get set the charge and put this radio down. Okay, well, how about I just keep on talking? No, this doesn't need to have any evidence.
Again? So you're
back
the other day.
Like,
yeah.
Yeah, no. I hate you. I want to win that. Okay, I remember. The cops are taking. Uh-oh. Okay. It's okay if I just, come to the conference room. No, I guess I'll go on the conference room.
Alright, everyone, the phone closet back down.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna make this up. Let's go to the next one. Oh, my mom.